everyone, this is Shravan. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is regarding recruitment of engineering executive trainees 2021 through GATE exam. Four branch students are eligible for this particular recruitment: electrical engineering, mechanical engineering, electronics and instrumentation engineering. If you observe branch wise vacancies, electrical 98, mechanical 126 and electronics and instrumentation combinedly we have 56, and the upper age limit is 27 years for general and EWS candidates, and age relaxation is applicable based on category. OBC having 3 years age relaxation, SCST having 5 years age relaxation. The selection procedure, so which contains two steps. In the first step, based on GATE score they will list out the students. After that they will conduct interview, and GATE paper codes are mentioned here. For electrical engineering EE, for mechanical engineering ME, for electronics and communication engineering EC, for instrumentation engineering IN. These paper codes are eligible for this particular recruitment, and category wise vacancies are mentioned in this particular table. Kindly go through that. When you observe compensations and benefits, so 40,000 is the basic pay scale and 140,000 is gross amount by including HRA, DA and gratuity and some other allowances, and the entry level position is E1 grade with the basic pay of 40,000 rupees. Okay. When it comes to the service agreement bond, if you break the bond, so you have to pay 5 lakh rupees to the NTPC, that is for OBC candidates, and 2,50,000 for SCST and PWD candidates. www.ntpc.co.in, this is a useful website to apply this particular notification, and certain general information and instructions are mentioned in this particular page, and these are the important dates: commencement of online application 21/05/2021, and last date for online application is 10th June 2021. So for more job updates, so please subscribe my channel and share this information with your friends. Thank you.